Much, much, much later.
こんにちは皆さん。私シュージと妻のエイリーンのチャンネルにようこそ。日本に帰るためにタオヤン国際空港に行きました。事件が起こります。
Let's go.
We went to Taoyuan International Airport as we were going back to Japan and something totally unexpected happened there.
搭乗時間の2時間半前にはここに来たんですが、搭乗中の表示が出ていました。一生懸命走りました。
Although we arrived 2.5 hours before our boarding time, the signboard information showed us boarding.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
でも表示の間違いだったようです。
戻れなま。
We had to run as fast as we could to get to the check-in counter, only to find out that it was an error on the signboard.
空港の中は免税店が多く、関西空港よりも大きい感じでした。とても綺麗な空港でした。
There are many duty free shops and I felt those were bigger than Kansai International Airport. It was a beautiful and clean airport.
Eventually.
ピーチのアイスクリームはとても硬くて、最初は食べれませんでした。
The giant was excited to eat this peach yogurt, but it turned out to be very tough.
このビデオを見てくれてありがとうございます。ぜひ YouTube チャンネルに登録お願いします。 また新しい動画が見れるように通知ベルをクリックしておいてください。次のセッションでまたお会いしましょう。
If you enjoyed watching, please don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Also, if you hit that bell button, which is right next to the subscribe button, you'll be notified whenever I post a new video. You can find me on Facebook and Twitter, all of the links down in the description box. Thank you guys so much for watching, and hopefully I'll see you in my next one. Bye!